Okay, Zoot, that's enough. Good. Hey. Ladies and gentlemen, although our beloved Kermit has been seriously injured...
Wait. What's seriously injured? I twisted a flipper.
Go back. Although he has a severely twisted flipper, he is going to go on with the show. Yes. Here he is, our own Kermit the Frog in...
A hospital bed.
A hospital bed?
Frog, he bought a coconut, he bought it for a dime. His nephew had another one, he paid it for a lime.
True.
He put the lime in the coconut, he drank them both up. He put the lime in the coconut, drank them both up.
He put the lime in the coconut, he drank them both up. He put the lime in the coconut.
He called the doctor, woke him up and said,
"Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take?" I say, "Doctor, to relieve this flipper ache." I said, "Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take?" I say, "Doctor, to relieve this flipper ache."
Now let me get this straight. You put the lime in the coconut, you drank them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, you drank them both up.
You put the lime in the coconut, you drank them both up.
You put the lime in the coconut, you call your doctor, woke him up and said, "Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take?" I said, "Doctor, to relieve this flipper ache." I said, "Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take?" I said, "Doctor, to relieve this flipper ache." You put the lime in the coconut, you drank them both together. Put the lime in the coconut, then you feel better. Put the lime in the coconut, you drank them both. Put the lime in the coconut and call me in the morning.
If you call me in the morning, I'll tell you what to do.